All right, fellas, keep it clean, please.
Nope, that's the first bingo spot.
Sixty laps, seventh position. We need to follow car number 14. Here we go. Go, go, go.
This car high. Still there. He's still with you. Keep your line. Still there. And still there.
P6.
Clear high.
Okay, Casey, the next car is Tucker.
I'm sorry.
That's the second bingo spot.
There's a car inside.
Sorry too, he checked up. I had nowhere to go, man. I'm sorry.
Atkins is now in the
Stay high.
You gonna fucking wreck the wheel. What the
car
fuck?
On the low side. Still there. Hold your line.
P5.
Still there. He's still there. You're clear low.
That lap was a 15.6.
Hey Google, turn on the office air conditioner.
Stay low. Clear outside.
P3, you've just done a 15.5. That's your quickest lap. Okay, Casey, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. You're pulling away, the gap behind is now 0.9. Your last lap time was a 15.5. The gap in front is now 0.8. that lap was a 15.5. Your lap time was a 15.5. P3. That lap time was 15.5. You've just done a 15.8.
Number four, a little rotten there, eh?
Car high, stay low. Outside's clear.
P2. Just done a 15.8. It's a car exit in the pits. P2. The gap behind's increased to 0.9. The track temp's increasing, it's now 87 Fahrenheit. That lap was a 15.7. Behind is now 1.0 seconds.
Car on the outside. Clear high. Car outside.
That's half distance. The fuel's okay. Your last lap time.
You're clear up high. Stay low.
That lap time was 16.0.
You're clear on the outside.
Last lap was a 15.8. The gap behind is now 0.9. lap time was a 15.8. The gap in front is now 4.7. That lap was a 15.9. Okay, Casey, lap times are pretty consistent. The gap to Wheatley behind is now 1.6 seconds. You've just done a 15.8. The gap to Wheatley behind is now 1.7. That was a 15.7. The gap ahead is now 3.0. That lap was a 15.9.
Still there. Clear on the outside.
I'll let you go next corner, Bill. You're faster than me. I'll go outside.
Carlo.
The gap in front is now 1 point.
Inside's clear.
P3. That was a 16.1. behind is now 7.6. Wheatley is now leading.
Car outside. Clear outside.
P2.
Car on the outside. You're clear on the outside. Car on the high side.
The gap to Wheatley ahead is now 0.9. That lap was at 16.0.
He's still there. Clear on the outside.
Push, push, push. We can win this. Two laps left, come on, you're looking good for a podium. Last lap, bring it on home. That lap time was 16.0. P2. Well done, Casey. Great drive. That's a podium.